What's up, spectators? Welcome back to another episode of Zero Time Dilemma. Last time we just went with the pantry here, and we got to the very end. It was a real bummer. And what I've decided to do is instead of sticking with one and doing all of these, I want to alternate teams. So while we did C team, I want to go with Q team next. But before that, hold on. We should be able to... Yeah, here we go. Okay. So this is the world... The global flow chart. So this was... Well, I guess we'll see. As we do them, we'll know where each piece fits in the flowchart. So let's go with Q team. What looks like a good one? We can just do this. Wait, no, we've already done this. What is this? Oh, the different votes. Right, okay. Let's try... What is this? Looks okay. Let's go for it.
I'll go check out the other rooms.
Have fun.
Hmm. 1810.
That Eric. Why is he even bothering to look in the other rooms? We already searched through each one when we first woke up. Nothing.
I don't think we've seen all of them. There was that one room we couldn't figure out how to get into.
Oh, that's right.
Ah!
Let's go!
That was a really awkward moment. Ah! Staring. Let's go.
Whoa.
How crazy is this? I was tapping spots on the wall in the hallway when...
You opened some kind of secret door. You did good. I'm impressed.
Real suspicious, if you ask me.
Wow, this room has a whole lot of books.
You like to read?
Do you like to read?
I don't know.
Come on, you're talking about yourself here.
I don't know. Do I like to read?
So, what is this room anyway?
A study? Though it's practically an entire library. Seems like someone was just here.
Who? The only one who can wander freely would be...
Right. It's got to be Zero. So that means...
This is Zero's study?
If it is, then there's gotta be some sort of clue. Something about who Zero is, or how to get out of this crazy place.
If anything was hidden in here... Those safes would be the best bet.
Let's start looking.
Oh, this one looks like it's gonna be hard. Okay. See what we got here. These four figures are all posed differently. Is this Zero's collection? Can't say I understand his taste. They look decorative. Maybe they mean something. Okay. Let's see what else we got. A simple desk lamp, nothing special about it. Well, I'm trying to look at this thing here. You can let me. This is a paper organizer, isn't it? Maybe there's a clue. Doesn't open. What's this cylinder? There's a bird? No, wait. More like a Birdman mark on the side. It's a cryptex. It opens a specific set of letters. We have to match four, huh? Let's try. Nope, no point. I'm not gonna be able to get it right now. Birdman icon. Four men. Do they make letters? They could. This safe is big. Wonder what's inside. Maybe Zero's hiding in there. That's hilarious, Mira. That was a joke, right? No, it couldn't be possible. Pretty sure this is the biggest safe in the room, and it's locked. Why wouldn't it be? Is this a keyhole? It's so big. We'll definitely know the key for this when we see it. Pretty sure this is the... Yeah, I already read that. Alright. See what else we can find. A lot of books. Ton of books! Where am I gonna start? Don't tell me you plan on reading everything here. We don't have the time, remember? Why are you so happy? Do you like reading that much? Yes, I guess so. Must have liked books even before I lost my memories. What's up with this? Man, these are weird! This doll kind of reminds me of Carlos. It looks solid and, well, blonde. So this is Carlos. He looks strong. This doll reminds... Wait, there are 9 people here. 9 people. This doll kind of reminds me of Akane, but what are these things called again? Aren't they cat girls for male fantas? Oh, I know. I think it's called Moe. Akane is so cute. Akane is so cute. Wow. That's it. So this is Junpei. Wait, it's Fee? This isn't organized correctly. This is Fee? They have the same look in their eyes. She's a poseable paper doll. Does that mean she's thin? Dude, this one's so scary. I want to look at that later. Is this me? Why is it sucking on a pacifier? Damn you, Zero. Good call, good call. Looks like one of those dress-up dolls. Sigma? Yeah, this looks like Sigma. Suppose you could say they look exactly alike. Does this mean he's got a strong jaw since it's a nutcracker? That's, what's-her-face? Yep, this looks like Diana. It looks exactly like her. This is a doll made of bisque porcelain. So this is Diana. Is this Junpei? It's all battered, but it feels like him. He's kind of scary. Dude, that's horrifying looking. This Matryoshka doll, is this me? Okay. It's a monitor, right? Nothing's on it. Is it supposed to show game scores? Hold on. These figures with odd poses are all over this room. Feels like they're taunting us. Maybe Zero just likes collecting them. I wonder about that. I get the feeling there's a meaning to them. Maybe the correct set of letters will open it. 5 letters. No, I can't do that right now. I got an idea. Punch in all the 5-letter words you can think of. We don't have time for that, idiot. Besides, who says it has to be an actual word? Ah, sorry, I didn't really think. It'll be a word, I'm pretty sure. You know what might help me? I have a pen. Wait, where are my pens? God, I swear, every time I say, where's a pen, and I find a pen, I put it somewhere else, I end up losing pens. Let me see if I draw these poses, if that'll help me figure out what that could be. K? Is that a K? No, this doesn't help me at all. What the hell? Let's go over here. There's no spot for a key on this safe. How are we supposed to open it? These cracks are pretty big. Maybe we can just break it open. How exactly? It's not a piggy bank. There's no keyhole, but the door's cracked. Maybe we have to force it open. Hold on. I think this is a fountain pen. That's it. A pen. Is there anything in the drawer? A key! And it's got some kind of mark on it. Maybe you can open up one of the safes here. Aha! That one over there, sure. There sure are a lot of things on this desk. It's almost as if someone was just here. We're the only ones in this ward. The only person left would be... Anyway, I don't think anything here on the desk is important. Bottle of ink. Eric, be careful that you don't spill it, okay? Why? Hey, I'm not that clumsy. Whoa, that was close. It's an ashtray. There's no ashes inside. There's no trace of it ever being used. Maybe the room's owner doesn't smoke. This is a feather duster. I've never used one of these before. Can't say I've ever seen one. Some of the things in this study are so old-fashioned. There's something written here, but the ink's all blurry. Can't make it out. If we can't read it, then we may as well look elsewhere. Alright. No. I need you to go over here. Alright. This safe and this key have the same mark. I hope this opens the safe. It opened! Good job. Now to see what's inside. How about a gun, for starters? Part D? Okay. Star mark key. A deagle! There's a desert eagle in here. Does it have bullets? Birdman card. HFG. Where's my... Okay, write this down. H... F... G... Y. It's a handgun. Model can use larger rounds. Doesn't the recoil knock you over? That's the common thought, but if you use the correct stance, it's not a problem. You two sure know a lot about guns. This looks like part for something. What do we need it for? The letter D is engraved on it. It means you're my darling. Oh, get out of here, man. Now, let me see this key again. It's a star symbol. Don't think I've seen anything... Oh, I totally missed this. It opened! Time to check what's inside. Part C. Moon card. Moon. Okay, so this is... The other one was the bird. Write that down. This one is nil, and it's moon. Got it. Nope, one. Okay, this is S hyphen 02 hyphen 16. Alright, it's back out. Let's see if we can combine some of these items. Combine. There we go. Now part C and D are combined. We still have no idea what it is. Alright, it's back out. Oh, it's a fire! There's a fire in the fireplace. We can climb the chimney out. Come on, man. There's no way it's that simple. We wouldn't be going through all this if it was. You're right. Sorry I got excited. Hmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hmm. Let's open the cryptex. Now, this should be HFGY. H F G Y. What? Oh, I got it backwards! Didn't we see that same bird mark somewhere? Sorry. We should start here where these letters are. So H, F, G, Y. What? The card has four letters, but it doesn't make any sense. Speaking of sets of four, do you think the four figures on the table are related at all? Well, we definitely don't... They don't seem to correspond to letters. I don't... Oh, shit. Wait. Let's go upstairs! I missed the staircase! I missed the fireplace! I missed a safe! This is... Plovstian Secret 1. Each doll pose has a meaning. Right hand over chest means confirm. Crouching with hands on knees means deny. A doll in the deny pose indicates the meaning is the opposite. a doll in the deny pose, and Minnie is the opposite. Nil changes to exist. Okay. I don't need to write that down, okay. Confirm, deny. Nil exist. Okay. Oh, I can't examine these. Okay, hold on. So that's confirmed. There's a moon was nil. And of course it's locked. Looks like we need a set of letters. Maybe getting the correct combination will open the safe. So it's three letters. It could be the opposite of moon, but I thought moon was nil, which is exist, but that doesn't work. I could try nil. Oh wait, no. It doesn't deny. It is nil. Because it's confirming, sorry. It opened. Let's see what's inside. Part E. Something sharp. Are we making a pen here? This is a strange part. Letter E is engraved. Yes, Mira! You make me feel excited! Get out of here, man. Huh, okay. A crossbow. Silent and easy to use. Does that mean it's good for assassinations? Don't say scary things like that, you weirdo. Nil. With a dart? What the hell? Nil with a dart. Okay. Alright, looks good. Let's go back down. What else there is. No, that's not gonna help us. Looking around. Definitely not gonna help there. It means the opposite. I don't know what that... E-X-I-S... Exist could fit! It can't be that, though. There's no way. No way this is gonna work. It worked! Okay. Now we can open the safe. Let's see what's inside. Now to see what kinds of treasures are contained within. Can't say that looks like treasure to me. Part F. We're assembling the big key, I guess. What could we use this part for? The letter F is engraved on it. You're soft like a feather in my arms. Dude, get out of here. God, you're weird. This lever. It's hidden away in the safe, so my bet is it's for something important. Really? Let's pull it. Okay. Where is it? Oh. I think the power's on now. What's the keyboard for? Let's try putting something in. Oh, S. 0216. I knew this code would go here. So now what? Now you die! Ooh. You okay? That chair startled me when it went up so suddenly. It scared me too. You were worried about me, Eric? No, I wasn't. What was up there anyway? I think the number we put in is probably a book's number. Entering the correct code makes the chair go up to get the corresponding book. So we were lucky this time and got the right number. What book did you get? It's more a piece of paper than a book. There are additional poses for the dolls. Left to right. Right hand raised is the grass dance. Move 3 down. Left hand raised is the sand dance. Move 5 down. Okay. Okay, hold on. Right hand raised is 3 down. Left hand raised, 5 down. Left hand extended is the win. Okay, hold on. Let me write this down. Right up is 3 down. Left raised. God, what am I writing this on? Tax forms. Who cares about that? Left raised is 5 down. And left extend is 7 down. Got it. Okay, so we have these four symbols. And we should have HFGY, which is bird. So that should mean... very first one is left hand up, which is 5 down. M? Is that M? And then second one is right arm up, which is 3 down. G-H-I. The next one is left arm extended, which is 7 down. N. Next one is left arm up. Left arm up. 5 down. C. A, B, C, D. D. Mind. And this was for the bird, which is the codex. Back out, back out, back out. Oh, he can drag! Oh my god, that's so much easier, I think. No, stop. Alright. So, mind. Wait, do we start with here? Or do we start? Oh, we'll see. M. I. N. D. Got it. It opened. Knew this was the right answer. Okay. Strange part, not really useful right now. Letter B's engraved. It's gotta mean you're so beautiful. What the hell? Bullet for C team, arrow for Q team, acid for D team. So we're gonna get an arrow because we're Q team. C team is Carlos. They get a bullet? A bullet for C team. Okay. Acid for D team, which is Diana's team with Sigmund. Okay. That's gotta be important for this though, right? I just don't know how yet. Alright. Let me take this key, see if we can put it in here. No? What have I not examined yet? All these parts that I can't combine. No keyhole, but the door's cracked. Force it open. The gun's powerful, yes, but not powerful enough to break it open. And here I was thinking it was a good idea. I guess even Eric can figure that one out. What's that supposed to mean? What? Heck do we use? We have something. We need to force it open, though. What can we use to force it open? The note said bullet to C team. I guess we shoot this picture with the gun. How about we shoot them? I know they're just pictures of dolls, but it still kind of feels kind of wrong. Oh, that's fun! The pictures were reset. Must have shot the wrong person. Going by the note, we have to shoot C-team with bullets. Oh, sorry. Okay, you're right. Okay, I got what you mean. So, C-team is Carlos, Junpei, and Akane. Arrows are up next, so for arrows... Wait, arrows for which team? Q team, okay. So that's us. So... It still feels really weird. Yes. And... There we go. I think we did it! Shooting pictures of us as dolls feels worse than I thought it would. We finished, so don't dwell on it. Come on, look. There's something behind it. Something's here. Grenade launcher? Really? Alright, roll around. I'm going to break this crap. Grenade launcher, this thing will blow that safe store to pieces. Hold on a second, we'll be in pieces too if you fire that thing here. He's right, I don't even know how much firepower it has. But how about we shoot it from the second floor? Come on, that's gotta be far enough. Guess it's a little better to shoot it from here. Fire in the hole! Wait, we haven't checked to see if it's really safe! Oh my god, didn't think it'd be that powerful. That's why I said to wait! We're just lucky we're all okay this time. I think the door broke open. Everything's fine, so let's just go back downstairs. It really is in pieces. Let's see what's inside and hope nothing's broken. These figures are inside the safe and they're all in the same pose. Must be important somehow since they were locked in the safe. There's something else in here. Part A. What could we use it for? The letter A is engraved on it. What does it mean? I think it means you're adorable. This guy's the worst. Oh man, this thing's really coming together. Holy smokes, we got the whole key. It's alive! What is this thing? It's a key? Even if it is, it's way too big. No, it's not. We needed a big key. Okay, next one. J-O-5-O-3. And there are three figures here, left arm extended, which means seven down each time. What is that? No, this. Okay, I guess it's nothing. He should fit right in. Hope we can find clues to who Zero is this time. Something awesome has to be inside a huge safe like this. It opened, huh? You found it!
What does kill one mean?
Must mean we have to kill someone.
We have to.
What the?
Is that... No!
Junpei!
They got to see that!
But why?
If I did this route and not
maybe
done the-
it had to do with Junpei's... body?
Now announcing the current casualties. C-team, Carlos, Junpei. D-team, Diana, Phi, Sigma. These five are now deceased. As a result, five ex- trespasses will be revealed. Bite. Jump. Blue. Red. Milk. That is all.
Wait, it mentioned five people, right?
Aside from us, Akane's left.
But why in the world did D-Team...
The execution. Back during the vote at 1330, D-Team was... Well, the reason why isn't the issue. What's important is the reveal of five X-Passes. In other words...
If one more person dies...
Here it comes, man!
Hey, guys. We should stay calm now. Let's just put these weapons down.
Put yours down first.
But what are you saying, Eric? If I put mine down, then you'll...
Huh?
Look over there!
Why, Mira? We're in love. Aren't we?
Eric? This will be hard for you to hear, but I think you might be mistaken about that.
You're lying!
Then why is a gun pointed at you right now?
No, it's not what it looks like, Eric. I love you with all that I am.
Mira.
So you know what you need to do, right?
Huh?
You don't get it?
What do you mean?
God, how dumb can you get?
Mira, this isn't you trying to get Eric to kill me, is it?
Don't be stupid. I have this gun pointed at him so that I can protect you, of course. If I drop my weapon, then Eric will.
And Eric, how about you putting yours down first?
No way. Not happening.
It's a grenade launcher. Down.
You'll definitely kill Mira.
There's no way I would.
How would I know? What proof do I have that you won't up and fire that thing?
Hey, we aren't getting anywhere like this. If just one more person dies, one more person. One more. Just one more.
Okay, this is interesting. Hold on a second. Wait, back up. Whoa, no, that's not what I want to do at all. Hold on a sec. Oh shit, I don't remember the guy's name! Let me look at the flowchart. Is it a memo? No. Log.
One more person. Hey, we aren't getting anywhere like this.
Drag up, down, move audio. I can't drag it. Okay, so what if I say something like, zero? Do not know identity. What about a random person's name, like Akane? Cannot get to Ward C. What if I say no one? Error. None? Error. Nil. Oh my god. What if I did this? I don't know what to do.
Come out okay if we move to help you right now, but...
Mira?
Eric, I'm going to kill you.
I see. Of course. You only need one more.
Do you have any last words?
Mira, I forgive you. You... look better when you smile.
Why?
You're asking me that? You're the one who took the first shot.
Yeah, you're right. But how can you be so calm about it?
Calm? Oh no, I'm actually surprised right now. I had no idea his last words would be the same as my first.
Your first?
No, not that way. It's something else. First of all, it's not as if I was actually dating him or anything.
I guess you weren't really in love then.
I suppose he thought we were, though. I just let him go since it would have been a hassle.
A hassle? What about how Eric feels?
His feelings, huh? I haven't really been able to understand emotions my whole life. Anger, sadness, pain, fear, and things like love. So when Eric said he liked me as much as he did, I didn't know why. I don't even really understand what he said before he died.
Would you chill out? You're the heart-ripping person! She's the heart-ripping person!
What are you doing?
I'm going to touch Eric's heart. Ever since I was little, I've always been told I'm callous and unfeeling. Why did the faces on people change? I never understood what expressions were. I'd take a mirror and practice making them every day, but they never quite looked right. One day my mother told me something. Deep inside a person's chest is an object called a heart. This heart controls their emotions and changes their expressions. I remember thinking, that's unfair. Why was everyone hiding this important thing inside so no one else could see? I wanted to see what it looked like. I decided my first would be a woman, about the same age as my mother. I waited on an isolated street so there would be no bystanders. And then I stabbed her, without warning, with a small knife I brought with me. I'd practiced on animals, but I was still surprised by how fast she collapsed.
Why did you do this? I want to see what a heart is. I think I'm the only one who doesn't know. Oh, God. Hey. That's where you hide it, right? I know where it is.
Hurry up and show me! I forgive you. So please, don't ever do something so terrible again. Can you do that?
Why?
Because smiles look better on you.
Smiles?
The woman didn't answer me. Patted at her face for a long time. She didn't even blink anymore. When I gave up on waking her, I thoroughly searched for her heart. It took some time, but I soon felt an unfamiliar, warm, comforting sensation.
I knew it. It was here.
The last expression the woman formed on her face was a smile. Well, that's when I realized that this kind of moment was when you should smile. I began to hunt for that, reaching out and touching heart after heart. I was terrible at it at first. I barely touched hearts, and always badly. But after doing it over and over again, I eventually got better at it. Fear, hatred, sadness. I learned about so many emotions by touching hearts. And there was always new expressions to see. But unfortunately, after that first, I was never able to find that comforting heart. I wanted to feel that warmth one more time. I wandered aimlessly, searching to find someone who held that same warmth. And that was how one day, I came across Eric. He was working at an ice cream shop. With one glance, I could tell he was useless. No talent, no worth, nothing. I've seen many hearts of those like him, but none held my interest. Naive, helpless weaklings. It's as if they're amusing creatures simply there to be exploited. That's all I saw them as. But Eric, something felt different with him. I stopped by the shop several times to watch him. I just had to figure out how he was different from all the others. I tried talking to him. I spent time speaking with him, going places together to learn how he reacts. But I still didn't know. At one point, I thought I'd made a mistake. But this is it. I knew Eric would be different. I had a hunch when I first met him, and I was right. I told you, didn't I? And his last words were exactly the same as my first. How incredible is that? This person really, truly loved me. So this is love.
I feel like if I shot Eric instead, no, shot her instead, Eric noticed. Would have killed me. But what happens if I kill myself? Is that even an option?
An anagram.
You've switched the letters around to get a different meaning. The truth is invisible.
So that's what it changes to, huh?
What do you think it means?
Hmm,
I'm not really sure. Maybe it's similar to a human heart. You can't see it because it's hidden inside your chest.
Of course!
All right, should I put them in?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, so it was... Fight, jump, pour, blue, red, milk. Fight. Fight. Whoa. Fight. Jump. Pour. Blue. Red. Milk. Doggy made it. Of course, we also let out a serial killer, so that's something. Is the credits? Is this the credits? Okay. Oh my god, the achievement for this is What Is Love, Don't Hurt Me. No more. That's low, man. It's a low blow. This was a long episode. Okay, before I end the video, let me just take a quick look and see. So we did this one. What the flow? Oh, look at all these. You know what I could do? This video is gonna be freaking long, but I could go back and do these three. Wait, what's this one? One of these I don't even know. Alright, hold on. I want to fully finish this fragment.
If just one more one...
Oh jeez, I forgot her name again. Eric and... Oh, what was it? Hold on. Mira, it was Mira. I think he's gonna kill me. Because he loves her so much, he's gonna kill me.
No, you won't!
Oh, whoa!
Diana, 5, Sigma. These 7 are now deceased.
sounded any shittier.
Mira.
Okay, that's another one. Now let me try... Sure, I'll save. Okay. I keep forgetting to click OK. Alright. Let's go back here. Yeah, one of the options, I have no clue what it could be. There are only three Oh, I can try everyone. What if I say everyone? Skip ahead.
Just one more.
Does this even fit that many letters? Nope. Oh, you cannot! How could there be two more? You know what? I can't do this one. I don't know how to do this one right now. All right, let's leave. Ah, look at this thing. Okay. All right, let's, how do you, hey, Tammy, come on. How do you, go back? Nope, that can't be right. Team select, that's what it was. Okay. So, in this one, Well, we can't answer this yet, right? I don't know. I'll save that. I'll think about it. So, stay tuned for the next one, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye!